Just yesterday, I did a review of the G-Tech Hoover, but mud has been traipsed in again from outside, and it's only just been cleaned. But I've been making my own foot scrubbers. I went to Wilco, Wilkinson's as I still call it, because I'm old school, and I bought a deck scrub head, a little short sweeping brush, bought some screws, and each one will need four of these corner brace things. And these make temporary but very good foot, sole, outdoor scrub, shoe, boot, scrub things. Now, all you have to do is take off the shop's hanger thing. A flat sweeping brush made of wood, not a curved one, and not a plastic one. The wood is strong enough, but not too strong, whereas plastic might just crack when you start screwing into it, you see. The wood on these is quite soft as well, which means doing this makes things even easier. Just remove where you put the handle for the brush. See what I mean about the wood? It's soft enough but strong enough. So no real effort needed here. The screws that I've got are easy start screws, which means they're easy just to go straight in. You don't even need a parlor hole to drill in or anything like that. So you don't need to rush out and buy a drill if you don't have a drill. And these two holes here are a great and these two holes here are a great way to start off, because what you do is you get one of your braces, and using the same screw you can just screw these in, or wherever, screw that one on, and that's half the job done right there. Because the wood's so soft anyway, you don't need to really ram the screws in there. This is the one I made earlier, and it's very firm against the wall, and you can get all the crud off the back of your shoes nice and easy. And that is not fixed onto the wall at all, for two reasons. Number one, eventually the brush will wear off. Number two, I don't want it to damage the wall. This is going to be the straight edge anyway, and you just put that there like that. And all you do is get your other bracket, mark it up of where it's going to go. Now, I've already made one of these, so we know that it needs to be about there. There. It really is very bodgy, but it don't matter. If you want a professional job, buy one for a very expensive price. That's actually more there. To make both of these, it's just £14, £7 each, and it's going to do a lot better than just rubbing your feet on a mat, because these are going to get into the tread of your boots and shoes a lot better. And I'm just going to ram a screw right in there, obviously going that way. There you go, did the same on that side, and then that's just going to onto the wall. I won't even mind, but I've already made one of these. It's meant to be on that hole. I'm such a numpty. There we go. It's this width that I need. At least you know it's adjustable. Anyway, if you make a mistake, it really doesn't matter. There you go. How easy is that? It's so easy to do. If you don't have this kind of arrangement, there's other ways you can do it as well. Just using corner brackets and a sweeping brush. Anyway, that's my little bit of DIY for you. Thanks for watching. Scrass, bell me. Bye!